I think if church, no, I know if church were in downtown Marietta, it wouldn't work. If you were in Buckhead, it wouldn't work. If you were in Virginia Highlands, it wouldn't work. But the Edgewood Corridor is so diverse. You know, I specifically, between the artwork and the religion and the booze and Pee Wee Herman on the cross, it's a filter that keeps people out who don't, who aren't open-minded and free and, you know, accepting. I don't get a lot of judgmental people. People would pull up to the light at Edgewood and Boulevard and they would say, excuse me, what kind of church is that? So I finally put it on the window that says church, it's bar, which I think it challenges a lot of people because it's not typical what people think of as church, but it is church. I mean, it's church. It's church on Edgewood. Not that I'm a religious person, but I do have a bend. Early on in the design of the space, trying to figure out what I wanted to do with it, I found an old confessional. It's like a 200 or 300 year old confessional that was very primitive and looked Amish. So I decided to try to make it look like a part of the building. I wanted it to look like it's been there for a long time. And people, when they come for the first time, they'll be talking about it and they'll say, oh, I thought it was an Atlanta institution. Oh, I thought it's been here forever. So I decided it was just because I'm cheap and was desperate to find decor and didn't have really the funds to go out and design, you know, do something other than I knew. So I basically just took my background with furniture and my background with my art and decided to pull it all together. But the only thing that matters when you go to, when you open up an establishment is that you give them something to talk about. Bars typically you don't talk about religion. A lot of times when people come to church, they talk about religion and politics. So if they really do have something to talk about the next day. A lot of people had not seen the artwork before. And people say, oh, you know, they look at me when somebody walks in the door and they look around and, you know, and then they, you know, slide out the door without saying anything or ordering anything. You know, I want to keep it a place that it's a community. It's a church for people who are open and free and diverse and accepting of all people.